Hi, I'm Michael Lennon.
And I'm Simon Davidson.
And we are mechatronic engineering students at Griffith University, Gold Coast. This is our robot hand. It mimics the motions of a human hand. This project is a bonus project for our course Practical Electronics 2. The requirements for this project are at least one sensor, at least one actuator, a PIC chip programmed with PIC Basic Pro to do the logic.
Flex sensors work like a strain gauge. They vary the resistance from 25 kiloohms to 125 kiloohms with a range from 0 to 90 degrees. A Wheatstone bridge converts the change of resistance to a voltage. This voltage is then amplified using a difference amplifier.
The PIC chip receives the analog voltage signal for each finger from the signal conditioning circuit. Using analog to digital conversion, the voltage is converted to a 10-bit digital value that increases as the flex sensor is bent. The PIC chip then moves the servos attached to the fingers using a varying pulse width.
Uses for this technology are in dangerous fields such as bomb disposal and radioactive environments. These fields require a human input without a human presence.